out of Little Red Riding Twat.
Doesn't he look like a bellend?
One day she was skipping through the woods. Skipping. And then she began to dance. She was off to visit her granny, who, unfortunately, had been savagely munched up by a nasty wolf. Now, the nasty wolf was lying in wait for Little Red Riding Twat. Oh no, a wolf! She cried in her girly voice. Who can save me? Luckily, outside there was a woodcutter. Unfortunately, the woodcutter had very, very dodgy eyesight. And the moral of this story, children, is don't touch my stuff, ever! Especially if you're a specky twat!
I say, was that all right? I mean, do you think I was wolfy enough?
What was he like?